Rend, slaughter, devour your enemies. There is no other way to survive. You cannot escape your hunger. Warrior is a purgatory. Rend, slaughter, devour your enemies. There is no other way to survive. You cannot escape your hunger. Warrior is a purgatory.
Ba 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 boom 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 boom. Testing. Okay, maybe lower the game audio a bit more and increase mine. I don't know. I'll check later to see. But yeah, we are finally back after a very long hiatus. Within the time from the last time I streamed this, SMT5 came out. I'd beaten the game twice. That's how long it's been since I last played this. But yeah, it has certainly been a while. If I'm being honest, the entire reason why I wasn't streaming this game, and oh shoot. Hold on. Well, that's embarrassing. I wasn't even recording the game. It was not like we did anything, but still. But yeah, the reason why I wasn't streaming the game is just because of a poor internet connection. Like, I tried to, like, before, the only reason I was able to stream was because I had finally gotten an internet connection, but one thing led to another. They had to move the router downstairs, and so I wasn't able to really stream properly. Was I muted? Whatever. But yeah, so, but now we have a better internet service, and I have a Ethernet connection again. So we're back. Better than ever. You know, I really don't miss random encounters after playing SMT5. I don't hate them, but I just got used to being without them. You could say that. I just got used to being. Am I going in the right ones? Hold on. What's even the name of this place? I just gotta look this up. Okay, this video I just watched is not helpful at all. I don't know, I guess. We'll just keep on trying whichever ones. As you can see, we're low on HP and MP, but I just don't feel like running all the way back down and running all the way back up just to heal. Do I have any, like, Estoma items? No, I don't. Alright. I did come up with an... Oh my goodness. I did come up with a new rule. In the time between this stream and the last, I'm gonna allow myself to put, what's it called, I forget the name of the skills, but the ones that allow you to share XP with everybody. Hold on. Let me try going up the ladder. I'm for real struggling to remember the name of the skill. It's a passive skill. Yeah, I can't remember the name of it for some reason. Since when does that move do damage? And we're dead. Wow. Mutual karma. Yeah. Then I want to try to get that move. Or it's not really a move, but it's a passive skill. I'm allowing myself to use that move just because it's not like an attack move or anything. It doesn't help us out in combat or anything. Are you freaking serious? But yeah, it allows party members that aren't in battle to still gain XP. Was the random encounter rate in this game always this high? That's where I don't remember it always being this high. I didn't know I was playing Persona 2. I thought I was playing a good game. Lead to this hallway. What? Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm gonna allow myself to use safe states outside of battle. So that was just a load of crap. That just happened. Thank you. heck just happened? My controller disconnected. Alright, that was weird. And it connects to how I've already been in. Am I doing something wrong? Good thing I gave Gale quick escape. What did I get? Gale, come on. Are you serious? How did I? That doesn't even make sense. I barely moved a step. And there's just something really irritating about getting a random encounter like a step after you go through a door. Okay, where do I go then? I went through every single thing. Okay. It said I've been on this one, but how did I not get the Switch if I've been here? Oh, Muzzio. You have got to be kidding me. Yeah, I'm gonna turn off the frame limiter. Come on, Argilla. Are you kidding again? What retarded Down syndrome autist designed the enemy encounter rates in this game? It's higher than Persona, too. Win one. I barely turned around the corner. Yes, that's simple, but I witnessed it. Like you said, I went on that one before, but I would have gotten the Switch. Whatever.
Prince, diplomat.
Yeah, these two moves. Shit, that's 20,000 maga. Okay, we don't need it right now, because everyone's about the same level. What's my dessert we can make? Ben must have drowned. Okay. Yeah, you go down here. Wait. You don't go down there right now? Okay, I forgot. What do you do right away? Oh, okay. Take this thing down. Where's the other thing? The cracking wall. This puzzle, from what I remember, is really simple, but it's been a while, so I don't think I exactly will remember. Okay. So where does the light hit right now? That one. Okay. I assume I need to press that. Wait a second. Something's not right. See, simple. I'm pretty sure this is. I don't know why I have a feeling like there's something good in here. Oh, it's the yellow key. Alright. That would be good for a normal playthrough, but I'm not gonna do any of the secret and super bosses in this game. Because I don't even know what most of them would be. Well, most of, there's a few that wouldn't be possible. Obviously not Demi-Fiend, right? There's no way, but I forgot who's the other like really hard boss? I forget. Yeah, I actually don't know. I forgot. But yeah, I'm not doing any of the secret or super bosses. That's just too much of a hassle. Wait, did I go in through the wrong one? I'm pretty sure I used the wrong door. Oops. Oh, you gotta be. Okay, which one does it? This one goes up. Wow, what happened, guys? I didn't even get out the room yet. Can I at least get out of the room? Still remembering that classic Debo sound. Yeah, I'm supposed to go to this door. That's an oopsie on my part. Come on. Good thing I did this. What? Are you serious? There's no way to teleport back down. Well, isn't that autistic? That sucks. There's a boss fight up ahead. Whatever.
Surf!
Oh, how nice. You came all this way so that I could devour you. Come on, let's hear you sing. And if you do a good job, I'll bring you along to Nirvana.
Who'd want to go with you?
Oh, you don't like me. Well, if you're not going to cooperate, then maybe I'll snap your little neck right now.
Get your grubby hands off her! I'll tear you apart, you fat freak!
All right, come and get a piece of me.
This part never made sense to me.
Here's a little something for last time.
You?
If you want the girl back, then kill your leader.
What?
Maybe we'll reward you and your sweetheart with a trip to Nirvana. Mick doesn't give a damn about her, and neither do I. Once we're there, she's all yours. And listen carefully. Do as I say, and it'll be worth your while.
No! You can't trust that traitor.
I knew this was coming. Now we'll know for sure who's superior.
Heat! Stop!
Don't move, maggots!
There is no alternative. Defeat him,
like,
sir.
I get what Heat's plan is, but I don't get why he let himself get stabbed.
No, you don't. I don't think so, girly.
What the?
My ears!
Let go of me.
nice catch. Now just don't drop her.
I really thought you were better than this, Mick. Guess I was wrong, huh?
What?
I'm going to join the brutes. It's been my plan all along.
I knew it!
Don't move, moron, or I'll crush your skull.
Gotcha.
Cielo!
I want to know what that move you did was.
Yes, it doesn't. Get out of here.
Had to have been like last word or something. Where are you going? But that wouldn't make sense.
Surf, what was it he'd said he'd do back there?
We'll tear you apart, you fat freak!
Yes, you can always wait till after the valley. Come on, let's take a seat, then you put the job, we'll all have a fun. Oh, you don't like me. Well, you're not going to cooperate with him. Maybe I'll snap your little neck right now. It's your hand, fall apart. All right, come get a piece of me.
He's a little something for the last time. If you want the girl back, then kill your leader. Maybe we'll reward you in a sweet heart. Tristan Nirvana. You're banned by her, and neither do I. Once we're there, she's all yours. And listen carefully. Do as I say, and be worthwhile.
Please, no. Can't trust that man.
I knew this was coming. Now we'll know for sure who's scared.
Please, stop.
Oh, no, Christ. There's no alternative. Defeat and serve.
Where are you going?
Surf, what was it he'd said he'd do back there?
Yep. We'll tear you apart, you fat freak!
Yeah, we're back. Okay. I'm gonna make a say at the start of the battle, just to be fair, so if I die, I just go back to the start of the fight. I'm not gonna cheat and do say throughout the whole fight. How did you miss the bigger target? I don't think we can mark the buffs or debuffs either. That's the sad part. Cielo can learn debuffs. Or buffs, just buffs. I know you can do that. How did you miss? Come on. Cannot afford to miss. Naturally, he doesn't have the highest magic skill, so his attacks aren't doing too much damage. Got it, I didn't get her back. Only the head heals, right? That almost killed him. Do I have any items that get rid of buffs or debuffs? No, I do not. So we're really on the clock here. We gotta just hurry up and kill him. Again, it's that head. We need to, or the body. We need to get rid of the body. That's not good. Maybe we can hurry up and heat his bed. Pass your turn. Do I have a make it or something to heal everybody? No, once again, no. That's a dead serve. Oh, you cannot be serious. And she's dead too. Why is the body not dead yet? It's in the red. And we lost. Let's try that again. Let's just pass on her turn. Well, passing doesn't... I forgot, never mind. I got the SMT5 on the brain. I'm overthinking passing a press turn, which is saying. There's no point in attacking the head until the body dies. I Heat's fire attack is doing much, as much as Argilla's. Melee attack. Ooh, that's good damage. Can you even, get it off of there by doing enough damage? Does that help you? Or is it the same result? Cause I'm pretty sure he's gonna let go. But the body's almost dead already. That's good, that's good. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. That's even more damage. There we go, finally. Now it's whatever this thing is. Do we have a spy? Not spy cards don't work on bosses in this game, do they? Well, I think he just dead. I know it's weak to I don't know what this thing is weak to. Probably Zama. Yes, okay. I think we won. I think we're in the home stretch now. If all this guy does is do that little karate chop, then I think we're good. Well, he has Yagna too, but... Well, I mean, that little karate chop is doing a good amount of damage. So that's something I shouldn't worry about. No, I didn't tell you to do that. This dumb frame limiter can mess up your menu navigation, forgot. That was gonna be such a good turn. Yeah, just hit him with whatever. And he's dead! We did it! Alright. Strength is good. Physical attacks are going to be a good strategy since
for
Surf, since he starts off with a physical mantra. Since I can't use whatever magic, so I shouldn't dump all my points into magic.
Well, it looks like Bat got away.
We will meet him again. He is strong. He would make a better ally than Cielo.
Oh, come on! I totally saved Sarah back there!
Are you joking? That makes me sick.
Yeah, what she said.
What is joking?
As far as I know, it means you aren't serious.
I do not comprehend.
Surf! Surf! I'm sorry.
Yeah, he don't understand self-control.
Well, at least everyone's all right now. I'm sorry. I came here to help. But I've only created problems. There really isn't anywhere I belong.
Hey, why you say that, Sarah?
You've got a place to stay. Well, I mean, we're, you know...
We're comrades, am I right?
Yeah, that's it.
Comrades?
That's right.
I do not comprehend.
Oh, hush, that's enough from you.
Hey, say something, Surf.
That's finally the end of that place. Yeah, Cielo joins the party. And this is our theme for the rest of the game. These five characters. I always like to have my skills in a certain order. I don't just like to have them all about like this. What is it? Can I just remove all of the skills he has equipped? And just kind of do my own thing. Okay, first you're gonna need Ziagna. Replace that with Tama, I guess. So yeah, Ziagna, then Maziagna, Elect Boost, yeah, we're gonna need that. Secunda, yes, we're gonna need Secunda. That is a very good skill. I guess it's good to resist death attacks. Dang, how many skills can you learn in this game? Yeah, I think that's it. In terms of how we're gonna set up Cielo for now until we get more skills thrown. But for now, that's everything. I just wanted to finally get done with this place. We're back with this series. We're gonna have just one more area in the game that I'm dreading going to. But after that, it should be smooth sailing. Well, not really, because boss fights, but you know what I mean. But to the zero people watching, thank you. Hopefully, I can turn this into a YouTube video by my birthday, which is in March. So, yeah. See ya.